song that I wrote after we took a road trip, Phil and I, in the old days, with our buddies Angus and Albino. We went up to Santa Rosa to play at the radio station because they were nice enough to play our record. They were like the only one in the country, but they played the shit out of it. And they were nice, and there was people there wanting autographs. Not of us, but of other people. Jason Sine, and it's really, really lovely to be here. Mark Ford is a friend of mine. And I said, hey, dude. Actually, I said it to you at the NAMM show. I said, hey, you guys are going on a little tour. Why don't we go together? And then Phil's like, well, I'll play drums with both bands. I'm like, done, let's do it. So this man is doing double duty tonight. We've all played together in different configurations. It's really great. It's fun. So we just learned this tune because we felt like it. And, oh wait, we literally just learned this tune and we learned it because we wanted to learn it. And it was written by Jerry Garcia and Robert Hunter. for any of you guys that like that kind of stuff. And for those of you that don't, just lie down for 5 minutes, it'll be over. Just deal with it. It's not bad. It's fun to solo.
Gone are the days when the ox fall down, pick up the yoke and cow fields around. Gone are the days when the ladies said, please, gentle Jack Jones, won't you come on with me?
Fun fact about that song, I'm a Jew. Jerry-aholic, so I know too much about him. But that was never a studio recording. It was only released on a live record. And it was one of their more famers. That's a new word, famers. One of their more famers songs. All right, let's do one of ours.
Yeah.
Enough of that hippie shit. This one's called Equinox.
Thank you.
a couple more in us. We have a surprise on our last song. So, I'm going to take a nap. You guys talk amongst yourselves. No, no. Phil Parlapiano right here, my good brother, on the keys and vocals. He's going to sing a song, and it's rocking, and it's going to be a moment.
I don't look on back, it's gone no more. Jason Sinead.
What do we say with Phil Parr on the piano?
Thank you.
On the bass guitar, can we say hello to Mike Minnell, please?
Thank you.
A great, great singer and bass player. And the man on double duty. I call him Jones, but his name is Phil Jones. All right, we're gonna do one little ballady thing, and then we're gonna have a little surprise, and then Mark Ford's gonna come out and rock your world. All right. This is a new song. It's all new to all of you, but it's new to us, too. This is the second time we've ever played it, so. But we like it. It's sensitive.
Will you be one?
wrapping it up, but we are very blessed to have our friend and our host for the evening, Mr. Mark Ford, is going to join us on this last tune. All right, thanks again. Very nice to play for you guys. Buddy Matthew's in the house. I can't believe it. He said he would come out. Thank you.
love for me was dying, and I said, baby.